Japanese culture is always think deeply, more deeply, more deeply, more deeply, yes, always.
Lo chiamiamo schiera.
What we are doing, we call it schiera.
Αυτό που συμβαίνει γενικότερα στο Λύκειο είναι μαγικό, γιατί είναι 100-120 άνθρωποι. Μέσα σε αυτό το διάστημα δημιουργούνται φιλίες, δημιουργούνται έρωτες, δημιουργούνται καινούργιες αναζητήσεις καλλιτεχνικές, δημιουργούνται καινούργιες συνεργασίες. Είναι σπουδαίο πράγμα αυτό που γίνεται. Το βιώνω με πολύ χαρά.
We decided to make a very, very contemporary approach to this messenger character. The messenger is like characterized through the message he or she has to deliver. Every workshop participant did a kind of personal research about a theme, about a subject they wanted to talk about.
I want to smuggle it. You promise you'll get me to Italy in 4 to 5 days.
So the question was, what is your message?
It's ensemble, but it's about how individual behave. Yes. So it's always two ways in one climax.
Also on how to they find a way inside them to enjoy this kind of freedom. And we were very curious about how this young artist generation think their future in this strange world.
Here in Epidaurus, I met during the Lyceum Festival a group of beautiful students, really dedicated, really engaged to the work. So I share with my students my ideas and also my Antigone, how she looks like in my work. And they were really, I have to tell you that they were really dedicated to the work. I have to underline this.
Bonjour.